710 tickets or text PITCH to 95902. Message and data rates may apply. Is your mom always in your business? If you have a nosy mom and want to tell her to butt out, come do it on our show. Contact me at BillCunninghamShow.com. Call me at 1-855-US-BILL or text GUEST at 95902. Message and data rates may apply.
This is Gary. And this is Jerry. Both are about to receive a significant structured settlement payout. Both men watch some payout quickly and call companies that buy structured settlements. Today, their checks are running. Gary called the company that advertises how fast they get you your money. Jerry called Woodbridge Structured Funding, a company that is known for the highest payouts in the industry. Gary just learned that he got far less money. Jerry got his cash in the same amount of time and with a larger lump sum. Gary now wishes he called Woodbridge Structured Funding.
Way to go, Jerry.
Don't leave money on the table. Call Woodbridge Structured Funding today for a free quote. And learn how you can get the highest lump sum for your payment and get fast access to your money. We're so confident that we can beat any other offer. We'll give you $500 cash if we don't. You owe it to yourself. Call now to get the most cash for your structured settlement, annuity, or lottery win. Call Woodbridge Structured Funding.
We have a goal for the law that supports the 2-5-4-3-2-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-1-0-
core Wi-Fi enabled device to the room.
Oh, you get universe high-speed internet starting at $14.95 a month. Or ask how to get your choice of a Kindle Fire HD, Kindle Play 3, or Xbox 360 free with our qualifying internet offers.
Get more speed for Wi-Fi gaming, more reliability for networks, and more connectivity between devices.
So call to get universe high-speed internet starting at $14.95 a month. Or ask how to get your choice of a Kindle Fire HD, Sonos Play 3, or Xbox 360 free with our qualifying internet offers. Hurry, offer ends July 27th.
Universe high-speed internet, where all systems are good. Our next guest won a Settle the Score seat. If they can turn things around in their relationship, please welcome Stacy to the show. Stacy, how are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Now, your mom by his name is Tracy, correct?
Yes, Stacy and Tracy.
And you have problems with mama, and what are they?
My mom is very irresponsible. She's not dependable at all. And I feel like I play the mother in the relationship, you know, and I shouldn't have to do that. To give you some backstory, my mother, she would, like, I have a brother and sister, she would leave us at home. I was about 8, she was at home, and she would go out of town for the weekend.
She locked the door.
She didn't even have the house, so the fire came in the dark window.
So really, physically, you couldn't leave the house, your mom left you. How many kids were there?
It's three of us.
Three? How old are the kids about?
I'm 8. They're about 4 years apart, so 8, 12, 13, yeah.
And you were locked in the house and you couldn't leave?
Locked in the house, while she was in Montreal, Chicago. Yeah.
Where'd she go? Just on a weekend?
Yeah, just left and on a trip. And, it just shows how irresponsible she is. I asked her to babysit for me. I have a 3-year-old. I'm like, okay, you know, I had to leave today. I'm going to get some rest. Okay, I'm going to leave. He gets up. Oh, okay, well, I want to go get something to eat. I'm like, you want to go get something to eat? Wait, okay, well, my son is waking up. And I need to get out the door and get to this meeting. She's like, well, I'll be right back. What do you mean you'll be right back? You're not going to leave my child in the house while, you know, you're waiting for me? Wait, get him up, take him with you. He's 3 years old. And she's like, okay, you know, and then what happened when I saw her in the waiting room? She got back. Soon as she got there, I left. I was 4 minutes late. I got locked out of the building. I lost my job that day.
She got you fired. Mama got you fired.
Fired. No, she never apologized for it. She feels like it's not her fault. It's my nothing is her fault. Nothing is her fault.
You think Mama also has a reckless gambling problem?
She does. She walks around with a lot of money. She recently went to the casino and lost about $3,000 or $4,000. And, you know, I'm like, okay, I got student loans that she's paying for. You know, it's like $8 a month, and she's calling me, haggling me about it. Why are you haggling me about $70? You're going to the casino losing thousands of dollars, and you can't afford to pay $70 for my loans?
There are rumors in the community that you've confessed. left of one of your exes?
Yeah.